Looks like they took items from the stranded ship. Discarded clothing. It hasn't been worn in a long time. A handkerchief with the letters EDW embroidered on it. It's stained with blood and black ooze. A white fedora. It's really dirty. Oh dear. This dock was a certifiable loon. These medical tools are hair-raising. I'm glad you stayed by his side, whoever you are. Looks like Frank wanted to leave, but I don't know if Harry ever read this letter. These two fellows seem to get along pretty well. Did he take some amulets from the other campsite? Or did he carve some more? Someone took notes about some important dates. Never heard of this Eric Zan fella. A pulp magazine. I love Chandrar Hogarth stories. A portable typewriter. Photographic film. I believe Harry visited this exposition when he was looking for answers for my illness. My God, look at his contorted face. Is this what's going to happen to me? Those footprints definitely do not look human. This picture is taken from a distance. What is he doing? Floating rocks?
So, is this recording?
Mm-hmm.
Well... shouldn't we be listening to something, Frank?
I have assembled and disassembled it. Twice. So it should be fixed, Mr. Everhart. I don't know. Maybe it was never meant to play me.
DeWitt, where have you been this whole time?
See, Hardwin, see, Hardwin,
oh my God. He's got a knife.
Get off of me, you lunatic! Hold him! Hold him, for Christ's sake! Call the Aurora, quick!
Ropes are frayed, and there are strange marks on the wooden pole. Look at the size of these stones. These symbols are linked to the piano keys. What kind of doodad is this? It's well tuned. I expected no less from you, old pal. A rock stained with black ooze. Looks like the prototype of something. I've never seen Harry so angry. I hope you didn't borrow this slide projector from the University of Denver, old pal. How can someone build something like this out of stone? You always did have a good ear, Harry. Captain Hodgson told me that knowing the lunar cycles is useful for better navigation at night. So, Harry probably took this calendar from the Lady Shannon. Sometimes I still doubt whether this isn't just some ghastly dream. It's curious, but it's the first time since I got sick that I feel useful. Harry is depending on me, and not the other way around. What odd structure. It doesn't look like a building, though. Rock stained with black ooze. Looks like the prototype of something. Structure. It doesn't look like a building, though. Some kind of improvised workshop. This must be the highest part of the island. You made it work, Harry. Now it's my turn. This is the reason the ship was scavenged. A burned photo. I can't make out what's in it. To read up on engineering. I've been interested in knowing how things work since I was a child, but I always thought technology wasn't for me. What nonsense. That huge stone door looks like an exit. How does it open? This ornate structure certainly isn't natural, but not man-made either. This feels ominous. Instructions to operate this bizarre structure. Thank you. Those symbols seem to indicate the height of the tide. Scared of storms. When I was a child, I used to cover myself with the sheets to not listen to the noise of thunder. I honestly doubt I'd like to cover myself with anything in here. Time to overcome my fears, I guess. I think this is the right one.
My dear old pal, I think I'm getting closer to understanding what is happening to you. But it is taking a toll on my sanity. As fascinating as this island and its ancient and unfathomable wonders may seem, it's also a place plagued with misfortune and calamities.
We lost Roy at the campsite. We almost lost our engineer on this beach. The doctor went mad and stabbed him with a strange knife.
And all because of this island, Nora. Initially, we were optimistic and in high spirits, but now we've all become resentful and discouraged. Even I can feel how I am constantly assaulted by dark thoughts.
Anyway, if what I am going through here helps me find you a cure, it'll have been worth it. I hope to find an answer in the temple on that mountain peak. Love you always, Harry.
My poor Harry. He is worried, exhausted, disheartened. I will find you. Wow. Let's see what the next one does. That was quite a hike. I've been seeing these horseshoe-shaped pillars all the way up. Do they mark a path? I'm at the top of the mountain. I can see that giant diamond-shaped thing really close from here. Took me a while to get here, but the views are worth it. They built all this just with pieces from the beached ship. Frank sure must be a real whiz. No power. Harry's convinced the answer to my illness lies inside that temple. Nakal? So, this is like Atlantis, but in the Pacific Ocean, right? They built loudspeakers on top of this tower to reproduce the effect of the organ. Very clever, old pal. His low spirits are obvious in this photo. What was wrong with Frank? He looks so thin. Looks like a sneaky snapshot. She doesn't look at all happy. Oh no! Frank died. Oh, Frank had a daughter named Evangeline. What a darling. I'm so sorry. He was such a talented man. And he seemed to be a good friend of Harry's. I built a turbine to generate electricity under the falling water. But the stream isn't close enough to the wheel. A Bible. It must have belonged to Frank. He thought it was a flesh wound, but it kept getting worse. Blood-soaked rags,